It can happen in an instant. One minute there's friendly conversation around the table, the next minute someone's choking.
Are you okay?
According to the National Safety Council, roughly 5,000 people die from choking each year. Josh Mockley, a Mayo Clinic cardiac nurse, says when you see someone choking, it's important to remain calm as you let them know you're about to help.
So you want to place the thumb side of your fist against the person's abdomen, and then you want to apply the other hand on top of that, and then sharply apply pressure to relieve the air.
It's called the Heimlich maneuver.
One, two, three.
Mockley says to repeat the process until you see the object they're choking on come out of the person's mouth.
One, two, three. Are you okay?
Oh, yeah, thank you so much.
Yeah, you're welcome. Glad you feel better.
Yeah, thanks.
If the person loses consciousness before the object comes out, make sure someone calls 911 for help while you continue to work to clear the person's airway.
One, two.
For the Mayo Clinic News Network, I'm Ian Roth.